We have a wonderful program in Winnipeg called the STEMI Protocol, where we have the ability to diagnose the worst type of heart attack, the STEMI, right wherever you are. Paramedics will do an evaluation of you in the field. So they'll obviously take a history, they'll do vital signs, and they'll do a 12-lead heart tracing or an electrocardiogram. On the basis of the story and the EKG, we can make the diagnosis of the STEMI. They will transmit that EKG wirelessly through a secure electronic network to a physician on call. The physician will look at the ECG and come up with the best treatment plan. If you are having a STEMI, the treatment plan, most instances, is to go from wherever you are directly to the heart cath lab at St. Boniface.
Paramedic 3-1 transporting CTAS 2 over to the cath lab.
Where the physicians and the nurses can remove the clot from your heart immediately. Our average time in Winnipeg, it's now 67 minutes from the time the paramedic arrives on scene to the time your artery is open in the cath lab. The goal, as set out by the American Heart Association, is 90 minutes or less. If you're having symptoms where you're concerned about your health, call 911. Let us do what we do best and save your life.